Never put quads in your house.
Oh-ho. I think मैंने वहाँ पे इतना खाना बनाया है जितना मैंने अपने घर पे भी नहीं बनाया.
Preet loves this ramen.
I feel like all brands on Monday morning they wake up and they're like, oh, ये चाहिए, ये चाहिए, ये चाहिए.
आज स्टूडियो में डिस्को पार्टी हो रही है. मेरा ठीक नहीं है तो मेरा बहुत मन
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Hustle with Sara, where you and I, we hustle together. It's Sunday, so the hustle is on the minimum. I wasn't vlogging the entire week. Today is the 28th, I wanna say, of September, September. Aaj kya tarikh hai Satyam? 29 tarikh hai, aaj 29 September hai, aur naya mahina shuru hone wala hai. Diwali is also coming, and I was sick the entire week, which is why I wasn't vlogging. Now also, I must be sounding very nasal. I got like a throat infection and बस अभी अभी ठीक हुआ है तो थोड़ा बात कम करेंगे सफाई ज्यादा करेंगे look at the amount of products over here it's bothering me about how much my house has exploded there's a lot of giveaways by the way happening on my channel because so many new products are coming literally my PR pile is also only piling up and जैसे-जैसे हम खोलते जा रहे हैं we are curating giveaways and doing a lot of gifting because Diwali is a season to give and also to clean and declutter and all of that so I know कि मेरे पास इतना time नहीं होता है कि मैं बस एक हफ्ता लू और घर साफ करूं तो हमको इंस्टॉलमेंट्स में करना पड़ेगा आज संडे है तो मैंने सोचा कि आज बाथरूम से शुरू करते हैं दिस बाथरूम डज नॉट लुक लाइक द वे यू सॉ इट इन द बाथरूम टूर एंड द स्टूडियो टूर सो वी नीड टू फिक्स दैट रिमूव द आइटम्स आई एम नॉट यूजिंग इधर फज का भी सामान रहता है मेरा भी रहता है बिकॉज फज ऑल्सो हैज बाथ इन दिस बाथरूम सो वी जस्ट गॉट अ ऑर्गेनाइज रिमूव द थिंग्स आई डोंट यूज एंड पुट देम प्रोबेबली इन अ डिफरेंट ड्रॉअर और गिव इट टू मॉम एंड सबरीना इफ दे वांट टू यूज इट सो या आई एम गोना गेट स्टार्टेड विद दैट मेरी स्किन बहुत चमक रही है बिकॉज आई जस्ट a face mask Sundays you all know I detox face mask all of that good stuff with some moisturizer and now we can get started with this safari aaj also by the way shalu aa rahi hai I have forgotten or shalu if it wasn't for social media I would have forgotten what shalini looks like okay I forgot what she feels like for sure because she went for a month to the UK and I have not seen her since I have not seen her before that also actually and jab wo ye ghar pe aayi thi tab ye ghar pura toota phuta sa ghar ban raha tha so she hasn't even seen the house since it's been made so I thought Since she's coming also, I should do a little bit of cleaning as a mehman aa rahi hai. Literally mehman hi ho gayi hai wo bhi. So I'm excited to chill with her as well. Okay, there are so many Biodermas. Like amount of makeup I need to keep removing is insane. But this is a go-to, so I'm gonna keep it here. This is where my makeup cleansing balm was. I was searching for it everywhere. You know, guys, never put quads in your house. I don't know how fancy it looks or सारे लोग लगाते हैं. But quads हर चीज़ का दाग ले लेता है. Like मैंने ये sink quads में बनाया है. And I don't know if I should show it to you right now. Let me just give you like a little bit of a glimpse. ये मेरा bathroom का sink quartz material में बना है and हर चीज का दाग ले रहता है like मेरे लाल बाल अगर गिरते हैं इसमें it just stains the sink and even foundation marks, concealer marks when I remove my makeup it's all on it and stains don't go very readily from this material that is quartz. So please be very careful when you're using quartz. Even हमारा जो kitchen का counter है उसपे भी पूरा mess हो रखा है. So just I'm not happy about the fact that I've used quartz at all. Anywhere I know it looks nice because it's white but it's a difficult stone to maintain it's not stain resistant like this here I can't talk you all through this so let's fast forward a little bit nobody knows me like you do you just read my mind nobody gets all this makeup was here from the week of doing makeup and I'm just going to keep it on the table See, this is what I'm talking about. This is quartz. और यहाँ पे मेरी क्लिप रखी हुई थी वो टिक टैक क्लिप होती है ना मेटल की वो तो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट इट हैज लेफ्ट दिस जंक जैसा स्टेन ये चला जाता है थोड़ा सा बट फिर भी ये निशानी जैसी रह जाती है लाइक ऑल द बॉटल्स का बेस यू कैन सी कि कौन सी बॉटल कहाँ रखी हुई थी सो इट्स रियली बैड दैट वेज ओवर हियर आल्सो यू कैन सी दिस फाउंडेशन कंसीलर कुछ गिरा था मेकअप करते वक्त तो हर एक चीज का दाग जैसे धब्बा छूट ही जाता है बिकॉज सत्यम क्लीन्स दिस एवरी सिंगल डे डिस्पाइट दैट इट गेट्स सो स्टेन्ड सो इफ यू can't clean your house and maintain it as much I would not recommend putting quartz in your bathroom or kitchen anywhere like nightmare it is a nightmare to maintain it The stone you should get is granite. Granite is the best. It's scratch proof, it's stain proof, it's everything proof. Uspe kuch karana bhi nahi padta. Quartz pe you can get all these nanotechnology and stuff done, but it only makes it more expensive. Like to get the nanotech on my kitchen counter is another 10-15,000. So I'm like, bas hua bhai, bahut kharcha ho gaya abhi. Ganda ho raha, ganda hone to baad mein badal denge. To abhi I'm just like live and let live. I'm done spending on this house for real. Okay, we were cleaning up this section, this area. Universe will change, but I'll feel the same. Thought that you should know. Even if my eyes are closed. I'm packing all the products that I need to give my mother in this, the Nivea's Derma Clear range. Then I'm giving her my Kerastase shampoo thingy, not shampoo. This is the Kerastase Chroma Gloss. Mere bahut baal girte isse, but maybe it will suit mommy. You never know. My Dove Intense Repair is almost over, but I'll give it to her. I have a brand new Cetaphil cleanser. All these are products jo maine use kiye thode thode, so that I can't put in giveaway. Giveaway mein main brand new products dalti hu. Thoda bahut if I use a product, then it goes in my pile to give my family. My Olaplex number 3 is almost over. I have a new one, so I'm giving her that. Foxtail's body wash is are so good. These are so, they smell amazing. I already have two in my bathroom, so that wala bathroom, not this wala bathroom. I can have bath anywhere actually. Jidhar bhi main itna time leti hu nahane ke liye, unlike what you must think that I have a very fancy bathroom, so main bahut lamba nahati hungi. I come in the bathroom and go out of the bathroom in 5 minutes max, so I don't really enjoy my showers a lot unless I'm washing my hair. My hair wash days is my holy time that nobody disturbs. This is all for Mother India. That's a lot of products. She's gonna be so happy. I'm pretty much done actually. I'm done organizing and decluttering all my products. What I need and use only is out now, and Satyam is just doing the wiping bit. Idhar main kuch bhi nahi rakhti hu because ye drawer mein na bahut पानी जाते रहता है. जो भी चीजें खराब होगी दवाइयां ही रखते हैं खाली फज की, एंड थोड़े कॉटन पैड्स भी की. वो योर ऑल्सो ओनली केप थिंग्स दैट आई एक्चुअली यूज एंड विल नीड एंड लाइक बैकअप माय क्लींजिंग बाम्स एंड माय माइसेलर वाटर. That's it. So pretty much everything is decluttered for you. Our Sunday is looking good. Now I'm gonna sit to do some work because aaj ka video bhi jana hai. To ab main thoda kaam karungi, then we'll go to mummy's house.
Six hours later.
Guys, look at the clouds. It looks so pretty. So pretty. पूरी धूप थी, कड़क थी. धूप थी, मैं पर्दे लगा के बैठी थी, and then suddenly सारे बादल आए, and then it just transformed the way. The room is feeling so cozy now. है ना फजू? Cozy. Room is feeling cozy. Cozy. I want to watch TV. Come with me to watch TV.
Few moments later.
Shalini already फज से मिलने गई है. Look who is here. Yes, finally. आया. I missed you a lot.
Hello. How was your trip?
It was good.
It was good.
It was long.
We saw that. We missed you.
कितनी बार एक ही झूठ बोलेगी?
See the sun. Oh my God. मैं कब से पता सिर्फ धूप. देख शालू, सूरज को देख. देख मैं बोली ना. हाँ, अलग लग रहा है ना. देख वो बादलों के पीछे छुपा है. सूरज हुआ मध्यम. यही होगी अभी, ये सब छुप गया है. और कैसा लगा आपको यूनाइटेड किंगडम?
बहुत ही अच्छा है.
तो आप बसने जा रहे हो उधर?
मैं जा रही हूँ.
तू भाग ही गई थी ना? प्लीज मैं तो भाग रही हूँ.
सारा यूज्ड टू जस्ट मैसेज मी एवरी लाइक
3-2
वीक्स. हो गया
तेरा, आ जा वापस. कितना होता है एक का? मैं कोई भी कंट्री में 2 हफ्ते से ज्यादा रुक नहीं पाती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे मसालों की याद आती है. You were eating Indian food, na, but
I was making also Indian food. Oh-ho. I think मैंने वहाँ पे इतना खाना बनाया जितना मैंने अपने घर पे भी नहीं बनाया.
अरे अरे, आप तो गृहस्थी बस सारे करते ना. Trust us कि हम 3 महीने बाद मिलके भी काम ही कर रहे हैं. दोनों के वीडियो जा रहे हैं तो 2 घंटे We were talking नॉट सब. इतनी गहरी बातें हैं, देन वी वो बोथ लाइक लैपटॉप ले आओ.
ये दो वीडियो एक साथ एडिट कर रही है, एक लैपटॉप में कर रही है, एक फोन में कर रही है.
ऐसी कंटेंट
शूट भी कर रही है, बताओ क्या?
रिसेप्शन चल रहा है यहाँ पे. Guys are still editing, but once we're done, it's right now 8 baj rahe.
8
baj ke 11 minute ho rahe. And then when it will be 9:30 baj rahe, tabhi hum jayenge khana khane ke liye bahar. Because aaj hai Sunday aur sab log bahar jaate hain, to hum bhi jayenge. Shalu ko maine pucha kya khana hai, she said something light. To main boli light matlab Italian.
European. Asian.
Yeah, and she's like,
ऐसे समझ नहीं आती मुझे खाने का नाम बताओ दाल चावल या पास्ता या पिज्जा है.
Okay, we are going to Kofuku for sushi. I love their sushi. That's my new place. It's my new foe, guys. In case मैंने vlog में नहीं बताया, I did mention this on my Instagram that Kofuku sushi I am obsessed with. And today I will take Shalu and the ramen is also very good.
मैं sushi खाऊंगी पर मैं कच्ची मछली नहीं खाऊंगी.
हाँ यार कच्ची में तू भी रीत के जैसी है एकदम तुम लोग दोनों ना.
अच्छा नहीं लगता.
कच्ची मच्छी नहीं खाऊंगी सब पका हुआ ही चाहिए तुमको.
A few minutes later.
We're ready to go out for dinner. हमने रूम का बहुत कचरा कर रखा है. एक्चुअली मेरा ही मेस है. All over everywhere. And I need to close my cupboard. This cupboard really need like 2 arm strengths to close it. I hate this cupboard with all my passion. दर्द की समथिंग समथिंग
दर्द की वजह.
ओके इट्स ओके इट्स ओके शालू डोंट ट्राई. वी आर रेडी. वी आर गोइंग टू कोफुकु फॉर डिनर. रीत इज मीटिंग अस देयर विद हिज फ्रेंड एंड वी बोथ आर आल्सो फ्रेंड्स सो वी आर मीटिंग ओवर देयर. हम दोनों हमारा काम कर रहे थे अब हो गया है. इसका वीडियो चला गया, मेरा वीडियो चला गया. आप लोग ने देखा नहीं तो हमने हमारा संडे यू ही बर्बाद किया, कुछ फायदा नहीं हुआ. तो अभी आई विल हैव माई एप्पल साइडर विनेगर एंड देन वील गो.
ओह यू स्टार्टिंग एप्पल साइडर विनेगर?
यस
इट्स रियली गुड.
यस That's what my new drink. So I have it 2 times a day.
It's the must wali important thing hoti hu.
What really it helps for digestion?
Huh? It does.
Now explains a lot.
Clean,
you want?
No.
I did not get any time to do any makeup, so मैं कुछ भी नहीं कर रही हूँ. ऐसी face जो सुबह का skin care है, वो ही लेकर जा रही हूँ. Under eye bags, Samit, and ये lighting में सब कुछ अच्छा लगता है. सबको ऐसा लगता है मैं गोरी हो गई हूँ. Gori, everybody is like.
Same. Yeah. Everyone. Lighting, distance, camera, इतना कुछ होता है.
Exactly. An iPhone just puts like I don't put any filter. I don't have so much time to put filter on my videos. This lighting whenever. I shoot over here, I look very like glowy. Literally have nothing on my face. I look lipstick has thodi ronak aa gayi hai lipstick ki wajah se. Bas lipstick ke pehle ka look.
Main pooch raha tha ki tu under eyes ke liye kya kar rahi, because it looks much better now.
But I've never had an under eye issue. This? And maybe my nutrition is fixed, because if you have good antioxidant rich food.
Madam, they don't look stressed. To me.
Oh, thank you. Because I felt like I looked stressed. It's the nutrition. Because if you have good amount of antioxidants in your food, then yeah, antioxidant in your food is very important. More than application stuff. Sleep. My genetics are supportive like that. My genetics don't give me. My papa and mummy don't have under eye bags. I have acne issues with genetics. You also don't have itna bura actually.
Like,
you know.
If I won't sleep properly, then.
So dikhne lagta.
Visible. Bahut. Prominently
दिखता है. बोल रही हूँ कंसल्ट माई न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट. स्टार्ट योर आस्क नेचुरल, ही विल गाइड यू करेक्टली. तू सब बोलेगी ना मेरे को ये है, वो उस हिसाब से तेरे को सप्लीमेंट देगा.
मुझे चाहिए भी कि मैं अपना डाइट और बेटर करूँ.
यू विल लेफ्ट लेना आगे से. यही लेन में ना सारा कुछ होता है. अंधेरी का क्लब्स, फ्लाइंग सॉस, 145, बदमाश, फू, शिफू, फू, कुंफू, फू, लिटिल डोर, एवरीथिंग इज इन दिस. पहले हम इतना आते थे ना 145, अभी बहुत बकवास क्राउड आता है, अभी हम नहीं जाते. इधर दार्जिलिंग मोमोज भी है विच आई लव. कोफुकू इधर ही कहीं है भैया. थोड़ा स्लो लेता थोड़ा आगे. हाँ बस यहीं पे रोक दो. हैंगबॉक एंड कोफुकू सी फर्स्ट फ्लोर. शालू मिनी व्लॉग बना रही है गाइस, जाके देख लेना.
लेट्स गो. चल अब आज रात को एक ब्लैंकेट में सेक. मैंने कहा ब्रो पूछ तो ले तू जिंदा है मर गई, कुछ हुआ तेरे साथ इतनी रात को ठंडी. मैं वो वांट टू नेक्स्ट टास्क भूल जा. ये होता रहता है भूल जा.
एग्जैक्टली. एक्सक्यूज मी बट आई वांट टू ड्रिंक समथिंग. सोजू
मैंने कभी ट्राई
बट सोजू ठंडा हो जाए ना मेरा गला खराब है.
पर ओके रूम टेम्परेचर.
या रूम टेम मेरे लिए रूम टेम्परेचर इसको ठंडा नहीं है. आई हैव अ पीच सोजू पंटर सोजू
एंड आई विल हैव स्ट्रॉबेरी.
सॉरी मैम स्ट्रॉबेरी नॉट अवेलेबल.
यू आर
ग्रीन ग्रेप्स
तो पीच ही दे दो.
पीच कर दो
ठंडा उसका पीच और मेरा रूम टेम.
दैट्स फाइन.
क्यों नहीं जा सकते?
support. Mm. It's mine.
It's very mild.
Soju shots maarne lage to last tak chad jayenge apne
ko. Aap mujhe samajh nahi aaya ki Korea mein itna kyun red kapak kapak pi jaate
hain log. Isko wo soda mein beer pop ke jaisa banate hain wo karte hain na. You take this and then they take a beer and then they put dip this in the beer so it becomes like a fizzy like that. Understood.
The rock shrimp over here is like P.F. Chang's ka dynamite shrimp. It's so good. Rita and Shalu both loved it. I also loved it, but yeah, they also loved it a lot. Yeah, Bahama's a vegetarian. She's ordered a sushi, so which is gonna come. Yeah, but your sushi will also look really good. I'm sure.
Order kiya, wo khana kha sakte. Wo hamara order kiya, wo khana nahi kha sakte.
That is the story of every vegetarian.
This will be Bahama's official entry door to your vlogs.
Yeah.
So good.
Reet loves this ramen at Kofoko. Loves it. He's obsessed with it. He eats and he moans every time. And we've also ordered the same one, but the spicier variant.
Shalini is struggling with this.
अरे तू सूप से ले. हाँ हाँ okay okay try.
थोड़ा थोड़ा
होगा. No it's perfect. Your crisp is perfect. See first.
Just this.
Yeah for sure. Yes. No problem. You have the scallop roll.
Yes.
Please get that na. Also can you repeat my rock shrimp? Got it. Hey amazing. See. It's super easy.
Eat directly up, yeah.
They didn't give us soup spoons, Baba. Tell them now. Scallop roll, you have to try it, guys. I have tried it in Singapore, वैसा ही and we have repeated the rock shrimp. Go for it. ये सोच रहा है किसमें मुंह मारूं मैं?
जाएगा टूट जाएगा.
और टीटीटी
जा जा जा. Did you like it?
ऐसे पूछेगा तो इंसान भूलेगा नहीं नहीं like.
Not focus my impact.
The next day. It's been a very headache giving sort of a Monday. My bathroom door, I don't know why. It's open usually for fudge. आप लोगों को पता है कि fudge otherwise box if it's not open. But I've been having such a bad headache. I'm wearing the same outfit since last night. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैंने same outfit पहन के मैं सोई हूँ. I woke up and wore the same outfit because I feel like इतना गंदा नहीं हुआ है. So I should wear it today, make it even dirtier and then put it a wash. So that's the logic behind re-wearing my outfit. But the reason I have a headache is probably the soju. I've become too old to drink anymore at all. I'm having apple cider vinegar again. This is my 4 o'clock apple cider vinegar. I have it 2 times a day. Okay, आप लोगों को लगता होगा पूरा टाइम apple cider vinegar करी पीती रहती है, but नहीं, I have it 2 times a day. And आज सुबह से मैंने नहीं पिया था. I thought अभी I'll drink it. The sky is so beautiful. Finally, the sun is out and it looks so beautiful from my office. I will show you the view. Now I have had a headache since morning, but I've been pushing through and powering through to get my work done. Finished with my edits and my shoots. Some more edits are pending, and then I have to go outside for a meeting with my manufacturer for a new launch. So that's the plan of action for my Monday. Mondays are so painful because you are relaxing till Sunday, you're in a chill mood, and then suddenly on Monday you have to like work. So yeah, I've just started my vlog at 4 o'clock. So बस तो इतना सर दुख रहा था कि vlog भी नहीं. I was just करना है तो करो. So I feel like all brands on Monday morning they wake up and they're like, oh ये चाहिए. Everything is like, oh, every brand right now is just like timelines are short, so please deliver ASAP. And I'm like, सबके timelines short कैसे हो सकते? एक इंसान सब कुछ एक साथ कैसे deliver करेगा? So it's very crazy around this time of the year because सबकी sale एक साथ है, सबको एक ही साथ pump करना है. Plus मेरा brand है तो मुझे उसकी भी sales देखनी है. It's just a lot happening. Okay, so I will take you to my table. First I'll show you the view outside. It's beautiful. I don't have my camera is going to do justice. Definitely not. Look how pretty. This is car shopping. Ignore कर सकते हो and सीधा देखो समंदर is looking so pretty. You can even see the cargo ships over there. छोटू. Look. all of those. They're really, really far. They're huge ships and they're out in the sea and you can see them. It's so pretty. I'm sitting here and working. I'm getting done with my edits. So Monday, kal Tuesday, mera upload day hai. So I have to put a YouTube video. So uska schedule. I'm finishing everything and then I'm gonna get my to-do list is actually long AF. I can't show you all because me to-do list mein there are things that were launching. So wo secret reveal ho jayega. So wo main nahi bata sakti aapko. But yeah, let's get to work. This year I'm not doing my 9 days of Navratri with content creator collabs because I feel like first year when I did it, bahut maza aaya tha. It was a novelty. Nobody was doing it on the internet and I was the first one who did like 9 creator collabs, 9 days back to back post karna as per the color of the day. So it was really novelty, so everybody enjoyed it. And last year when I did, a lot of other creators also did it, so I felt like I lost the novelty in that. So fir mujhe is saal karne ka bilkul motivation nahi hai. Is baar mujhe navratri ke liye kuch bhi karne ka motivation nahi lag raha, because there are so many other creators who are actually authentically celebrating navratri, like Ritvi. I love her content, I love Rajvi's content. They actually celebrate navratri and do such cool and quirky videos and go to play garba, and also I like their content a lot during Navratri. So mujhe lag raha hai ki pata nahi, my content is not anything relatable, you know, for Navratri, because mujhe actually na to main garba khelne jaati hu, na to idhar Durga Puja is very big in a festival in Mumbai. Ganpati is the big festival. I've grown up seeing Ganpati, so Ganesh Chaturthi is still much more relatable to me as a festival than Durga Puja is. So I am doing a Durga Puja look just for the experience of wearing a Bengali, properly, authentically Bengali draped sari. So that's the plan of one video for Navratri. Another, I really want to wear an authentic chanya choli this time for the first time and see how it looks. But I have played garba, aisa nahi ki I don't know how to. I have played in college. We used to go, which I have a lot of Gujarati friends, and we used to go for that. I've gone to Borivali, I've gone to Kandivali, I've gone to all of those garbaras. I just feel like you grow out of those circles, right? After college, I'm not in a circle anymore that has a lot of people who goes for. Like, mera wo friend circle hi nahi raha jo college mein tha. Aur hum log sab jaate the garba khelne ke liye. So I don't feel like doing anything for Navratri this year. And I don't want to create content just for the heck of it. Mujhe dusro ka content dekhne zyada maza aa rahi hai. Is baar for the festivities, I've just announced Tyohar with Saar, and I've decided to celebrate every Tyohar how I have known of the Tyohar and how I want to know of the Tyohar. Like Onam also as a festival, I've never really known anything. So this time I tried to learn Malayalam in that YouTube shorts while I was getting draped for Onam. Fir I did Ganesh Chaturthi is very familiar to me, so that we could like properly celebrate. Then I also want to go and buy really good oxidized jewelry, because mere paas na oxidized jewelry bilkul nahi. I have a lot of good jewelry but it's not oxidized, so I want to buy like a huge, like last year when I was shooting with Michu, she had so much oxidized jewelry, and she was like, over the years I've collected it. I've gone to Borivali and Churchgate and all, and you know, she's collected it. So I was like, even I should go and get, you know, dheere dheere karke make my oxidized jewelry collection really vast, because my oxidized jewelry collection currently is very poor. So that's the plan, to go a little jewelry shop. This week we'll go for Navratri shopping, get ourselves a nice chanya choli, get ourselves a nice sari for Durga Puja, get ourselves nice jewelry. I want to do these two videos for sure and really enjoy the festival. So the whole point of Tyohar with Saar is that even I enjoy the festival in my own way and you all enjoy it through my content. So this year that's why I was like, 9 collabs karo, itne thak jao. Aur phir jo outfits hum pehante hain, honestly Navratri appropriate hote nahi hai. They are just color coordinated, they are not really Navratri outfits. And yeah, just very very hectic, and I lost the point of it. Last year I didn't enjoy doing the series so much, so I was like, I should only do content that I genuinely enjoy doing. So I love doing creator collabs, but when you pace it out na, to it's much better. Because if you do 9 collabs back to back, you have to put every creator on a schedule, get everybody's outfits sourced, and bahut magajmari ho jati hai. Woh matlab deadlines meet karne hote hai na, when you do it thoda well paced, it's I think better. So yeah, then I know YouTube collab bhi bahut time se maine kisi ke sath kiya nahi hai. I just don't know why. I don't feel like doing collabs the way I used to before. I should take more interest in it. I know you all want to see collabs. We Janvi and I also keep messaging and she's like, we'll do this, and then she travels and then I travel, so we never end up doing anything.
The
the next day.
At studio mein disco party ho rahi hai. I'm wearing this silver holographic crop top because I'm recreating Alia Bhatt's Paris Fashion Week makeup look. I can only do the makeup. I'm not wearing Gaurav Gupta, unfortunately. This is Lulu and Sky from Myntra. And ye peeche maine light laga rakhi hai. This is my setup and let's start shooting. Maine upgrade kiya na, tab se my quality for the makeup videos is I've upgraded the lens and I'm also planning to buy a new vlogging camera, which I will place the order today on Amazon. Finito, we're done with the look. How does it look?
Very pretty.
Almost the same thing.
Yeah.
Like, I love recreating makeup looks and going as close, like really breaking it down. Ki kaise makeup artist ne kaun sa color use kiya hoga. Of course, Alia's skin complexion is different. Her eye shape is different. So, us pe jo acha lagega, mujh pe acha nahi lage. So, I have changed the inside of the eyes quite a bit to what she had. But yeah, I love the inner corner and the wet look.
A few inches later,
मुझे ऐसी बुरी वाली सर्दी हो रही है, guys, because गीले बाल को गीला मेंटेन करने के लिए आई हैव बीन कॉन्स्टेंटली स्प्रेइंग इट सो दैट आई हैव द वेट हेयर लुक एंड एसी में बैठ के आई एम शूटिंग. ऑलरेडी मेरा गला खराब था, अभी छींके भी शुरू हो गई है. टुमारो ऑन गांधी जयंती इट्स अ ऑफ एंड आई विल आल्सो बी ऑफ ऑन द बेड ओनली, बट द लुक हैज टर्नड आउट सो ब्यूटीफुल. लुक एट दैट, लाइक आई गॉट द एग्जैक्ट आलिया भट्ट रेप्लिकेशन. मुझे मेकअप रिक्रिएट करने बहुत, मुझे आउटफिट मेकअप रिक्रिएट करने बहुत मजा आता है, बिकॉज आई लव गोइंग एज क्लोज एज पॉसिबल टू हाउ द मेकअप आर्टिस्ट और द designer must have done the look and like customizing it to my features, of course, but as close as possible. Let's get some posing shots and then we are done. Then ek aur sari haul shoot karna hai, then I'm done for real. I can actually pose a sari haul also today if she takes time with this video, because that's also Myntra. Apple cider vinegar. I feel like full time in the vlog. I'm having more than coffee. This is just, I'm like always having. I have coffee in the morning, but tabhi main itni neend mein hoti hu ki main vlog bhi shuru nahi karti hu. I'm so excited. I'm getting a new vlogging camera, the Chotu, the DJI Osmo Pocket 3. Now I'm very excited to get it. Every creator is buying it, and I too should get it only because I do vlog for a living. It's also inexpensive. The Pocket 2 is 20,000 and Pocket 3 is 50,000. I'll buy the Pocket 3 only. Upgraded version aaya to fir down. ग्रेडेड क्यों खरीदना. Just dice in my hair, dry कर लिया because गीले बाल से मुझे सर्दी पक्का हो चुकी है. Threw on a white shirt and now I'm eating my lunch. This is what I have for lunch today. Chicken tikka, machhi fry and anda, palak and anda together. And this is some aloo, zira aloo. So this is like a very balanced meal. And थोड़ा सा जैसा चटपटी के लिए mummy's given like one fryam. तो ऐसा कोई chips वगैरह खाना है तो very less in quantity. This I'm sorry I got सर्दी already, but this is my to-do list for the day. And I'm done with idhar tak ka tasks. Redo hair and lunch is where I'm at right now. I have this much to do, so I'm in a good pace for my shoot day today. It's a proper shoot day. I'm just gonna take a lunch break, eat nicely. I feel like my last week se na bimar hi chal rahi hu. कुछ ना कुछ हो ही रहा है. The weather's also changing quite a lot in Bombay. अभी बराबर धूप आई है, बीच में इतनी बारिश हो रही थी.
Few moments later.
हालत बहुत ज़्यादा ख़राब हुई है, guys. I'm non-stop sneezing. सर पकड़ लिया है, सर्दी हो गई है, because गीले बाल में हूँ. मेकअप लुक करते समय I was sitting in AC and shooting. अभी बाल तो ड्राई कर लिया, but सर्दी has given me a headache. And मेरा throat वैसे भी over the weekend I had throat infection. तो अभी वो residual throat infection plus सर्दी is equal to I wanted to shoot two more videos but ho nahi payega. I want to remove this makeup also but I don't have the strength. I think I'll take a dolo. Suddenly meri awaaz bhi bahut bhari ho gayi hai. AC band karke shoot karna chahiye tha. Dhoop mast aa rahi hai idhar but main dhoop bhi nahi sek sakti. I have not put sunscreen today. Zopesh me aata. Good night.
24 hours later.
Aaj 2nd October and my halat has gone from worst to worst. I'm having haldi doodh in my coffee mug. And now I'm gonna put Netflix. Literally, I'm not even in a place that I can show you my face because me itni sardi, itna sardard. Body ek sab se uthi hu main subah. I'm just gonna put Schitt's Creek and be in bed all day. दिस इज माई हालत राइट नाउ. I know I sound shit, I feel shit. Satyam just gave me avocado toast and dolo and I put Vicks all over my chest, everything. Haldi doodh for the win. Much
later. Amit aaya time pass karne ke liye and hum log ne Suchali se croissant mangaya. Yahan ka mujhe bahut pasand hai, exactly like Paris. Achha achha. Wala bhi kha ke
dekh dusra.
Ye Reet ko pasand hai mera.
धीरे धीरे मालिक
नारियल पानी
वेकेशन में है. दो दिन पहले इस आदमी मुझे बोल रहा था सीरियस जिम करते हैं इसे मत कर.
वो मैं कर रहा हूँ.
पीता नहीं तूने प्रोसेंट खिला दी मुझे.
तू एक बाइट ली है
जो
वो तू आराम से जला सकता है.
बादाम पसंद है बादाम
से जला सकता है
तू आराम से जला सकता है.
चलो चलो कॉफी पियो
सिंपल खाओ.
चीयर्स चीयर्स
चीयर्स. जितना तू जला दो जला पाए.
वही मैं ढाई तीन साल से वही कर रहा हूँ इसलिए बॉडी एक ही जगह पे रुका है
थोड़ा.
बट अच्छा दिखता है ना ऐसा थोड़ा ना है कि नहीं. राज इज इन मिष्टी दही भूल गया राज.
वो
अलग
अच्छा अच्छा.
वो कोलकाता वाला ये पेरिस
वाला. अच्छा अच्छा. अभी तो जा रहा है ना कल. कल से ओनली मिस्टर दही.
कल नहीं परसों से मिल जाएगा.
इसका भरोसा नहीं भाई. वो घर जाते पहले ही मिस्टर दही खा लेगा.
इवन आई लव मिस्टर दही. प्लीज ब्रिंग फॉर मी. राज मेरे लिए लेके आना. ओके
इसके तो ट्रेन पे आ रहा
हूं.
लाइटनिंग बुक की मिस्टर
मिस्टर दही का कैसे प्रॉब्लम कर सकते
हैं. लिक्विड है ना वो.
वो बोलते
हैं लगे मैं ठीक नहीं. तो मेरा बहुत मन था ये सब जंक खाने का.
जंक नहीं डेजर्ट.
यूजुअली आप लोगों को पता है ना कितना क्लियरली दिखता है अभी वो कितना धुंधला. इट इज़ ब्यूटिफुल सनसेट हो रहा है तो कलर्स आर ब्यूटिफुल बट एकदम हेजी है तो द फुल विजिबिलिटी इज डाउन बिकॉज ऑफ द पॉल्यूशन एंड विच इज़ वेरी प्रीटी मच अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर फॉलिंग सिक बिकॉज ऑफ दिस वेदर. दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव लुक्ड लाइक सिंस यस्टरडे. ओके एंड इफ दिस वायरल कंटिन्यूज फॉर वन मोर डे आई हैव टू शट माई बिजनेस एंड सिट एट होम बिकॉज नवरात्रि के लिए मैंने कुछ भी शूट नहीं किया. मुझे बहुत बीटी हो रहा है यार गाइज. मेरा न्यू वो भी आ गया कैमरा जिसके बारे में मैं आप लोग से बात कर रही थी दैट ऑस्मो. इट्स कम एंड आई एम नॉट फीलिंग एक्साइटेड टू ओपन इट बिकॉज आई एम सो सिक. आई वॉन्ट टू ओपन इट व्हेन आई फील हेल्दी एंड फील लाइक माई लंग्स आर हर्टिंग. छीक छीक के ना ये सब मेरे को दुख रहा है. नॉट लंग्स रिप केज इज हर्टिंग छीक छीक के. बट आई एम गोना एंड दिस व्लॉग. आई एम सो सॉरी दैट आई हैव बीन सच अ उदास देवदास इन दिस व्लॉग. इट्स बिकॉज ऑफ माई हेल्थ नथिंग एल्स. आई एम लाइक लिटरली पसीना पसीना हो रहा है बिकॉज बुखार आ रही है उतर रही है आ रही है उतर रही है. इट्स द वेदर द पॉल्यूशन इज सो बैड. लाइक इफ आई शो यू आउटसाइड द विंडो आपको कुछ नहीं दिखेगा बिकॉज इतना धुंधला है. प्लस मैंने अपने खुद की हेल्थ की वाट लगा दी बाय सिटिंग इन दैट गीला बाल में एसी में बैठ के तो खुद के ही पैर पे कुल्हाड़ी मार दिया वहां पर. एनी वे इवन दो आई हैव बीन सैड आई होप यू आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्थ. Please stay safe. Stay at home. Wear a mask. Do all of that. Take care of yourselves. And I hope you all enjoy this video. If you didn't, give it a big thumbs up. I know आप लोगों को इसका unboxing देखना है. वो मैं shorts पे सोच रही करूँगी जब मैं थोड़ा healthy feel करूँ ना. तभी I will give it a spin and review it. What is your Sasko Show? Goes to Shravanti. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be part of Sasko Show, or you know what to do, hit subscribe button, bell icon right next to it. Also, comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad and share part of my next video Sara Squad Show. I'll see you guys very soon. Another video. Bye guys, love you.